He knew and recognized what I've sometimes called the element of irreducible rascality in himself. And he knew it so strongly and so clearly, and in a way so lovingly, that he would not condemn the same thing in others, and therefore would not be led into those thoughts, feelings, and acts of violence towards others, which are always characteristic of the people who project the devil in themselves